y'all ever wonder what it's like to give a keynote in front of 1,000 ecstatic businesswomen? I'll find out.
I think he delivered a lot of really heavy and thoughtful information in a very fun and engaging way. I loved how he really tied in the common experiences that we all have.
It was the perfect endpoint to a perfect day.